We're at PIA, Penang International Airport. Gonna fly to Kuala Lumpur, and from Kuala Lumpur going to Miri. And gonna have a family vacation for 5 days at Miri at a beach resort. So we're looking forward to that. My parents are at the back. It should be a very casual, slow vacation. We're flying from gate B7. This is a lot nicer. Even the view is nicer here. You can see it clearly out there outside. I will see you all in a moment. Where you have to walk down to the tarmac and take the steps up to the airplane. A world of cheap flying. Well, it's kind of like the US anyway. But yeah, at least you don't have to walk down to the tarmac. You have to walk on the tarmac to get up to the plane. Resort. It's a little drizzly, but it's pretty gorgeous out there. We are on the this place called Miri in the state of Sarawak in Malaysia, and that was my sister's room that I just walked out from, and I'm walking toward the water. And I'll show you when I get there. I hope I'm in focus. There's some constructions in the back there, if you can see. So some constructions. A lot of people would buy vacation homes right next to the Marriott Resort, which is this one right here, what you saw. And here's the beautiful ocean. Here I am on vacation with the family, and we have a family friend as well joining us, and so it's pretty cool. This is supposed to be a quiet, relaxing vacation. I think it looks like it's going to be that way. Wow, that area is kind of nice too in the back. I don't know if you can see. There's some ships that you in the back. Pretty cool, huh?
Ah! So I'm filling it up. These are like boobs. On the faucet. Okay, now. Oops. Oh. Oh.